Basic Microbiology, a laboratory manual. Methods for the cultivation of anaerobes. Fluid thioglycolate method, FTM. Purpose: to isolate strictly anaerobic bacteria. Introduction: bacterial respiration, bioxidation reduction, redox reactions. Electron donor loses its electron and hydrogen ion, thus becoming oxidized, while electron acceptor gains the electron and the hydrogen ion, thus becoming reduced. Oil ridge. Oil means oxidation is loss. Ridge means reduction is gain. Principle: to secure an O2 free environment as a prerequisite for the growth of anaerobic bacteria. Methods: without sealed jar, with sealed jar. Broth or solid. Chromium sulfuric acid, gas pack system, brewer jar. Shake culture method, pyrogallic acid method, paraffin block method, and fluid thioglycolate method. Shake culture method: inoculate molten nutrient agar, shake, cool, and incubate. Check for position of growth in the tube. Pyrogallic acid method: inoculate nutrient agar slant, push cotton plug into the tube until nearly touching slant. Fill space above cotton with pyrogallic acid crystals and add sodium hydroxide. Insert stopper tightly, invert and incubate. Paraffin plug method: select any medium with reducing substance, such as brain heart infusion. Heat to drive off oxygen. Cool to 45 degrees centigrade and inoculate. Seal with 1 centimeter of paraffin and incubate. Fluid thioglycolate method: thioglycolate binds to O2. Rhesus orin redox indicator produces pink color with oxygen. Chromium sulfuric acid: reaction of 15% H2SO4 with chromium powder to generate hydrogen, which forces oxygen out of desiccator jar. Gas pack system: disposable hydrogen and CO2 envelope generator. Catalyst needed, i.e. palladium. Evolved hydrogen reacts with oxygen to yield water vapor, consuming all oxygen. Brewer jar: vacuum pump evacuates oxygen. Oxygen replaced with a mixture of 95% nitrogen and 5% CO2. Platinum catalyst in jar lid to bind oxygen with hydrogen to form water. FTM constituents. Composition: tryptone, yeast extract, dextrose, glucose, sodium chloride, L-cysteine, sodium thioglycolate, rhesus orin sodium, and agar. Introduction: oxygen predominate on the surface, becoming the sole electron acceptor, obligate aerobes, but totally absent in the deep butt, replaced by other electron acceptors, obligate anaerobes. However, oxygen in between is low and shared by other electron acceptors, facultative anaerobes. Tip: fluid thioglycolate must be fresh, no pink color. Pink color indicates presence of oxygen. Refreshing culture medium. To refresh medium, boil for 10 minutes. Pink color should disappear. Aseptically inoculate at 45 degrees centigrade. For each group, provide 3 nutrient agar plates. First containing Escherichia coli, second containing Staphylococcus aureus, and third containing Bacillus subtilis. Provide 1 fluid thioglycolate medium containing Clostridium sporogenes. Prepare 4 FTMs. Aseptically inoculate FTMs down to bottom. Incubate at 37 degrees centigrade for 24 to 48 hours. Growth pattern. Control. Uninoculated. No growth. Facultative anaerobe. Growth. All over. Example, E. coli. Obligate anaerobe. Growth. Bottom. Clostridium botericum. Facultative anaerobe. Growth. All over. Example, S. aureus. Microaerophyll. Growth. Just below surface. Example, Neisseria seca. Obligate aerobe. Growth. Top. Example, Pseudomonas aeruginosa. Use this form to report results.